Hey guys, it's your girl Megan, and I'm doing my very own makeup tutorial. And I really need makeup right now because look at this mess. I do want to say I don't do my eyebrows because I don't. So yeah, let's get started. So again, I am sick, so that's kind of why I look like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. But the first thing that I use on my makeup list, it's called Matress Portress. And I love it so much. You can get it really, it's Maybelline. You can get it really anywhere. You can get it at Target. Yeah, you can get it anywhere. But that is the first thing that I use. I think this is my mom's. I really hope this is my mom's. Because this does not look like my color at all. Ooh. Whatever. I believe this is my mom's, but whatever. So. Oh yeah, this is definitely my mom's. Dang it, mom. Okay, so I'm not gonna use that much since my mom's a lot darker, cause like this color is not my color. So I'm just gonna dab a little on here. You can totally tell that this is not my color. Not that bad. The second thing that I use, it's called MAC, and it's very expensive, and it's my concealer, so I put it on top of my other concealer, or I put it on top of my foundation. So this is what I use, and it's about $32, and you can get it at Sephora, which I got it at Ulta, which is another store that you can get it at. But it really comes in anywhere, and it's very thick. So here, I'll show you. So like, it's very thick. So now this is actually my color. I look so weird right now. See how thick it is? It's like, I like to wear makeup because it makes like me feel better about myself. I know how girls like don't feel pretty without makeup, and I feel pretty with or without makeup, but I just like the way that I look with makeup. And most of you guys can see that I don't wear that much makeup. Like, this is literally all I wear. Like, it's really not that much, so it may look like a lot, but I really don't wear that much makeup. I don't like wearing a lot of makeup. Like, I especially don't like doing my eyebrows because even though I need to get them done, I don't like doing my eyebrows because it makes no sense to me. But I have a friend who occasionally sometimes does them. So, I mean, that's good. But I'm not really a makeup person. So now I use my blush, which is CoverGirl, and I love it because it's very thick and it's very it makes me look better. Like, I put this on, like, sometimes when, like, my makeup starts to come off, like, in the rain, I'll put this on. The next thing that I use for my makeup is, it's blush, and I get it at CoverGirl. I use CoverGirl because it's very thick and I really like it. And I love this because, like, if I'm, like, sweating or if I'm, my makeup's starting to come off, I'll put this on and I love it so much. You can get it at Target or Ulta. I don't use that much, but most girls use the brushes, but I like this better. You have better control. Thing that I do is I curl my eyelashes because I don't use fake eyelashes because to me that's weird, but I'll use them sometimes, but like I don't use them all the time. Most of the time it's just natural. So this is what I do, and then this is how they come out. They come out really long. And I love it. I got this from Target. So they come out really long and I love it. So I do that 4 times. Like each. So now that my eyelashes look. Hello. This is my dear friend Rihanna, who insisted to be on my video because she has to be a part of everything that I do. And that's my ex-friend's sister, I guess you can say, and she just got out of the shower, so say hello. See, and then you're all shy.
I'm not shy.
Okay, well, let me get back
to her. Her voice might sound a little weird because she has strep throat.
Yeah,
right,
I'm
now
sick. So let's get back to my baby. The last thing that I use is lash accelerator, and that's how I get my lashes very, very long. And my friend is watching me right now, so that's why I keep smiling. But it's by L'Oreal or Rimmel, so that's kind of what I use. So I just got finished doing my eyelashes, so
wait,
I'll do that
pause
now.
It real quick.
So this is how I do it. I like close my eyes sometimes, like all like blank, and that's how I get it longer.
Just letting you know, this is my room, not hers.
Yeah, this is my half sister's room. And if you get some up here, just like kind of wipe it off. It comes off. So that's how I get my lashes so long. And so And then I do the bottom, but not very much. So I'll just do it kind of like that, and then I'll like, because I don't like the bottoms done. So.
By the way, this is my Hollywood mirror.
And then I'll do the same thing, I'll blank. And that's how I get it longer. Most girls do that to get it longer.
You want me to zoom in?
If you want. So.
So, tell them, what are you going to do today?
I am getting ready because I am going to the mall to get my belly button pierced, but most of you people know that because I posted it on Snapchat. And I will post that. I will have my half sister take a video and I'll put it on YouTube because I'm very, very excited.
But literally, she got poked by a needle on the floor of my room and she said, ow. I was like, if you cannot take a needle poked on your foot, then you cannot take getting an even bigger needle through your belly button.
Yeah, I know, it really hurt, but I wasn't expecting it, so.
It does hurt, though.
Yeah, because she has her sewing stuff. So, I just wipe this off. I have some still up here.
Do you want me to video the entire tutorial? That's okay. My arms don't hurt.
So, that is basically how I do my makeup, so.
I'm gonna take a video that way so they can take it.
The last thing that I use is for my lips, and it's called Tarte, and I love it a lot. Like, it's very pretty. I love it. It's like a dark red kind of, and I think it's so pretty. And I use this a lot. Like, I'll draw like a line on my lips, on my top lips, and it makes my lips a lot softer, and I like that because my lips get chapped a lot, so I like to use like lipstick for my lips, and I think that's the best choice because it's Tarte. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed this, even though I'm not very good at makeup because I look like a mess and I'm still sick. So I really hope you guys enjoyed that, and just remember to like, subscribe, and comment for future videos that you guys want me to do. And a big thanks to my friend Rihanna for filming me, and I really hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.